People always ask me, what was it like to work with him?
Truth is, he was always more of a friend to me.
No matter how bad things got, he always kept his head up high. He taught me to fight for what I believe in, but most importantly, he taught me to believe in myself.
He always told me freedom isn't worth fighting for, because we can't afford to let our children grow up in a world of injustices. I knew him as Scapegoes, but the world knows him by a different name. Black fucking Ice.
Time you let me know what's real and going on below, but now you never show it to me, do you? And remember when I moved in you, the holy
good.
I like to go home now, guys.
That's pretty good. Yeah, Scott, get up.
I'm dead.
This is just a video. You're not really dead.
I'm dead.